Hi, I'm Xerxes from the Ontario Science Center. Have you ever seen one of these before? It kind of looks like this part is trying to float away, but the strings are holding it down like a hot air balloon. But if you remove these strings, this part actually just falls down. So the strings are actually holding it up? This is called a tensegrity structure, and today, I'm going to show you how it works and how you can make your very own. Let's get into it. Tensegrity is a combination of the words tension and integrity. Basically, it's about using tension, which you can see when you look at the strings around the Legos, to create structural integrity. And that's the reason we can actually put stuff on this structure like these coasters and this empty pop can. Maybe don't try this with a full pop can. Believe it or not, you probably see an example of this every day. It's the same reason the wheels on a bicycle can support the weight of the frame and the person riding it. Now, how do we make one of these? We're going to need a couple of things. Some Legos, some string. That's it. We're going to make two parts. The first part is the base. We'll add a long part that sticks out at the top, and two parts that stick out this way at the bottom. We'll be using these to attach the strings later on. Time to make the floating part. We'll try and make it roughly the same size, and we'll add these two parts that stick out. The one on the bottom is going to be shorter than the one on the top. We'll also add this part at the top for the strings as well. Let's take a look and see how this effect actually works. First, let's figure out where the center of gravity is. I'm going to do this by lightly pinching with my two fingers in different spots until it looks balanced. No, not here. Oh, no. There it is. This is where the weight of the object is pushing down from. Alright, so I made this little loop out of some string earlier, and if I attach this part to this part, now we've created a pivot point. What do you think will happen if I were to let go right now? Since the center of gravity is here on this side of the pivot point, all the weight is going to be pushing down at this point. And because we are attached here, the structure falls in this direction. But if we can apply an equal amount of force going in the opposite direction, we can create equilibrium. You can see what it would look like if you lightly press down on this yellow part. I made these two equal loops out of some string earlier. This part might be a little tricky to do by yourself, so get an adult or a friend to lend an extra hand. And there you go. A balanced tensegrity structure. I made these with Legos and string, but you can try making these with different materials around the house, like straws or popsicle sticks, and thread or fishing line. Be sure to snap a pic of your creation and send it our way. See you next time!